by Mac Macaroni and Cheese Dinner. Spiral's edition. Let's get started on the macaroni and cheese. So you're gonna need to put 6 cups of water in here and let it boil. I use half cups because I didn't have a full cup at the time. When it's boiling, you want to take your mac and cheese dinner out of the box. So open up the box and then take out the cheese packet. And then once you take out the cheese packet, you want to dump all the noodles out into the pot and then let them boil for about 6 to 8 minutes. Stir it up, the noodles stick to the bottom of the pot, idiot. Make sure to let the pot boil over. Once it's done, you want to turn off the heat, take the fucking pan, strain out all the fucking noodles, and then just put the noodles back in the pot. Cheese, butter, milk, then stir it the fuck up, and then get your spoon and scrape it into a fucking bowl and eat, you degenerate.